any possibility of the ramification of the threat of the weapons.
We have to protect our people in that kind of strength. And it takes investment in defense. North Korea, the missile defenses, they're strong here.